like moths to flame, they would be drawn to battle.
Mortal Kombat, and welcome to Mortal Content. This is Jesse Swift of the Flick and Reel channel. Welcome. Thank you for joining us here. Before we get started, like this video if you're fans of Mortal Kombat. Like this video if you're excited to see Nitara, because we have a brand new Nitara trailer. It's worst kept secret in, you know, video game history right now. But another not so great kept secret, I guess, is there's been rumors of Megan Fox playing Nitara, and what's this video called that just dropped? Mortal Kombat 1, official Megan Fox becomes Nitara trailer. What? That's crazy. It's one of those things that I definitely dismissed, but it's been the year of me being proven wrong on everything that I have dismissed and stuff. So if you guys are excited, if you have reservations, leave some Mortal comments down below, and make sure to subscribe to the channel. We do a lot of videos like this, and this is the first reaction in our Mortal Content series. We've already posted a Sub-Zero Mortal Kombat 11 Tower video. There's a Scorpion one on the way. We're getting ready for the early release of Mortal Kombat 1 next week. Very excited to start playing it. Expect some invasions gameplay, some story mode playthroughs, and a lot of good stuff, plus some live content and stuff. And we're going to get some friends to join in and do some online battles and stuff like that. Just lots of good Mortal Kombat fun. But without any further ado, let's check out this trailer. I'm very excited and interested. Nitara is a character that has been gone for 17 years, guys. Almost two decades. We haven't seen her since Mortal Kombat Armageddon. We haven't seen her since NetherRealm Studios was Midway. So NRS has never touched the Nitara character. Very excited to check this trailer out. All right, without waiting any longer, we're going to get started in 3, 2, 1. It's a weird way to count down. Go. Intense violence. Yeah, you bet. Demonetized all day. Ooh, there's smoke. Oh, this is a little bit of the, there she is, a little bit of the preview that we saw at Comic-Con. Here we go.
I am Megan Fox, and I'm voicing Nitara.
Yeah.
She comes from this weird realm.
Does she do all the screaming too?
A type of vampire creature. She's evil, but she's also
she's like a bloodbender.
She save her people. But I really like her. She's a vampire, which obviously
show some lines of dialogue.
Resonates for whatever reason.
It's cool. It's Jennifer's body all over again.
You know, because I'm not really just voicing it. It'll be like she's kind of me.
I'll steal Datusha and kill you with it. You are welcome to try.
There we go. Now, how much does she actually look like again?
Outworlders believe yourself so superior. As I've been doing.
Oh, that's definitely a Megan Fox delivery. Hey, it's got to be better than Ronda Rousey. Interesting. I don't know if she's my gameplay type. She reminds me a little bit of, from like Injustice 2, Cheetah, who is definitely not my style.
I've had a lot of fun doing it, and it's caused me to like.
This is why she was revealed last.
What did you do with Jen's body?
Poor Kung Lao. You'll never see her again.
Mortal Kombat. No! They did a Jennifer's body
since gaming has been
reference? Yeah, this does feel a little bit like a stunt character. I don't know. We'll see if she's any good. She looks kind of a little wackadoo for the gameplay.
The game, and it is one of the greatest video games of all time.
I don't believe anything that you're saying. Oh my gosh, is that fatality? Oh, that was so much fun. Oh man. Did that need to be the last thing we get before the launch trailer? I don't know, personally. It's cool, I guess. I think I can guarantee you the reactions online are going to be mixed. I think they're already mixed when this was a rumor. There were some leaked screenshots and everyone called, you know, foul play. Everyone was like, that's AI, that's fake. from what I can tell, both the rumored leak and the picture that I saw a week or so ago is legit. And she looks fine. I think there's a lot of cool things you could have done with the Nitara design, and this isn't really, you know, doing much for me. She looks interesting. Again, I don't think it's going to be one of my characters, one of my top five, but we'll see if, like, when playing online and seeing some other people play, if they can really string together some combos, because to me, she came across looking a little simplistic and clunky, which was always my concern when you start involving, like, the flying and the wings into the gameplay of something that has more of a grounded feel like Mortal Kombat, if it might come across feeling a little bit pokey and unbalanced and things like that. So we will wait and see. But what do you guys think of Megan Fox making her first foray into Mortal Kombat? We got Dave Bautista in the trailers, Megan Fox voicing a character. Are you excited? Are you on the fence? Are you downright not about this addition? Let me know down in those Mortal comments, and make sure to like the video, subscribe if you haven't. Thank you for joining us on the Flickin' Real channel. Until next time, keep it real. Bye-bye.